Welcome to A Better Life. I'm your host, Hank Hennigan. And our show, we try to help people have a better life. And we have two great guests on our first segment today, Ms. Denitra Burris and Mr. Keeter Billups. How y'all doing? Give me five girls.
Hey,
all right.
Hey,
all
right. Mr. Hank.
They're going to help you have a better life. I can tell you that. Okay. Go Mobile Notary. All right, show your shirt. Look. All right, Go Mobile Notary. All right, most people in the world have had to have something notarized, and, you know, you go to a lawyer's office, you go to this office, whatever. So this is a great idea that y'all came up with of being mobile. So,
yes.
Denitra, tell us about what transpired in your heart to do this.
So Go Mobile Notary is a local on-demand notary service company located in Baton Rouge, Louisiana at 9800 Airline Highway, Suite 105. We started this company and have been serving East Baton Rouge, West Baton Rouge, Livingston, and Iberville parishes because we saw a need to streamline the notary process. It is one of the most, least transparent processes for legalizing a document, and we see that as an opportunity.
I got you. Okay. What's your biggest influence regarding being a mobile notary at Go Mobile?
So for me, my mom was actually a notary. Or I had at least just passed a notary exam when I was a month from completing my freshman year of high school.
Oh.
And she had a surgery in which the doctor made a mistake and it cost her life.
Oh, bless her heart. So that just inspired you, Denitra, to, I'm going to follow my mama's shoes, what her heart was, right?
Yes.
All right. Mr. Keeter, what inspired you to become a notary?
Well, to be quite honest, one of my friends, she came to me with the opportunity, and I took on a challenge.
Okay.
I heard that the notary test was very hard.
Oh.
And very few people pass it.
Yes.
So I took on the challenge, passed it after the second time of trying.
Yeah.
And just saw a need and wanted to fill that need. I knew very early on that I wanted to specialize in being a mobile notary, mm-hmm. and going out to the customer.
Yes.
After having, you know, challenges of finding notaries when I needed one.
Yes. And like we were talking before the show started, you know, this traffic of having to go across town to get something notarized.
Yes.
When y'all bear the burden of that going to their address.
Yes.
Correct?
Yes. We go everywhere.
That's good.
Yes. Hospitals.
Oh.
Banks.
Good.
To
go
the jail.
Ahead.
I mean, everywhere.
RV parks.
And yeah. We're 24/7.
Oh,
yes.
Okay.
Yes.
And so how would they get in touch with you again, Denitra?
So you could call us on our business line, which is 225-304-4422. You'd use option number one to speak with a notary right now.
Okay.
You can also visit our brick and mortar location, which is at 9800 Airline Highway, Suite 105.
105, okay. In all businesses, there's challenges.
Yes.
Big business, small businesses. So what's your biggest challenge as a Go Mobile Notary?
Our biggest challenge is finding notaries.
Finding notaries to be a part of your team.
To be a part of our team. We want to expand our operations.
Yes.
The opportunities are out there, and we would love to fulfill those opportunities. So we want to provide a place where notaries can learn and earn.
Okay, learn and earn.
Learn and earn. Yes.
And hey, like we always heard it said, teamwork makes a dream work. So
yes.
Y'all come on, developing your team.
Yes.
That's good. That's good. Okay. So if someone wants to become a notary and go to notary school, they can still get in contact with y'all, and y'all can give them advice and direct them what to do. Or if they're a notary now, if they wanted to join your team. Is that correct?
Yes. Correct. We're looking for existing notaries.
Okay.
Who is, you know, wanting to make extra income from maybe doing this on the side or
yes.
as a full-time business.
That's good.
And we really want to help other notaries
yes.
put that stamp to work.
There you go. There you go. Get that stamp of approval on there. Yes. There you go.
Sign, seal, deliver.
Come on. Love it. Y'all got it going on. Yes. Go mobile notary. I love it.
Yes.
Okay. If a notary walked up to you and y'all and asked you for advice and you only had a few minutes to give them, what advice would that be?
I tell them to sign up with us with our notary partnership.
Yeah, I love it. Love it.
Yes, I think that is a safe place for notaries to come and control their schedule, work on their time. But it's also a way for us to learn from one another and to be able to reach more people without having the headache of that seven-letter word that we all hate.
Oh, yeah, that nasty seven-letter word, traffic. Yeah. Lord, yeah. Help us.
Yes.
Okay, 9800 Airline Highway. Whereabouts in geographically is that?
So it's right on Airline Highway between Old Hammond and Interstate 12.
Okay, so it's easy to get on off the access there. At the interstate, and cool, okay.
Absolutely.
I don't live too far from there. I know where you're talking about.
We're conveniently located right next to the interstate.
There you go. Yes. Hey, great. So, we know, when you there's a car transaction or whatever thing, I had to use a notary yesterday. And, so what's the biggest business that you do business with? I mean, what's the biggest transactions that y'all perform?
We have some partnerships with some local banks in our area where we actually go to them and complete loan closings. Again, within a 24-hour or less time period, we meet their mortgagees there to help them out, as well as some title loans companies as well.
Okay. Yes. All right, good people.
And as well as auto companies.
Auto
too.
Companies, yes. Yeah, yeah. My son-in-law has
a to do title transfers and stuff like that.
All right, good people watching A Better Life. If you need notary, go mobile notary, go mobile notary. They'll come to you or your business. They'll come to your house, wherever. Give Denitra and Ms. Chiquita a call, and I know they'd love to do business with you. Thank you for watching, and we'll be right back.